What a day for tramping through the woods. Lum-tum-doo-dee-doo-doo-da-doo-da. Now that, I see, that's no way for a kid to be wasting his time reading that long-haired gobbledygook. Boy, hey, boy, put that egghead book down, boy, because pay attention when I'm talking to you, boy. I say, I'm gonna take you out to the woods and learn you about scouting and woodcraft. Real Davy Crockett stuff. You'd like that, wouldn't you, boy? No, 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 boy. Nod when you mean yes. Shaking your head means no. And I know you don't mean no, do you, boy? This boy's more mixed up than a feather in a whirlwind. Well, you got your signals mixed, but I know what you mean. Forward, hutch! March, that is. Now find yourself a spot to sit down, boy, because right off the bat, I'm gonna learn you how to make a fire without matches. Pay attention, boy. The trick is to bow at the proper speed to create the necessary friction to ignite the tips, thus causing natural instantaneous combustion. That's impossible. Can't light a twig. Scientifically unsound. Well, boy, where's the fire? A woodsman's got to know how to forage for his eating victuals. Got any more of those long-haired books?